Which film that I saw recently that I really liked the promotion of? You know, can I be perfectly honest? I really liked the promotion of Gunde. Okay, not because it's a Yash Raj film and I'm standing here, or because I just thought that it was done with a lot of energy, and I think a lot of the things that were done with a lot of enthusiasm. And I think at the end of the day, when you sell a product with joy and true belief, I think it comes across, and there was a lot of aggression, but it wasn't done in like in your face way. Do you know what I mean? They sold the two Gundes. And they became like, they were both Gundes in all, everywhere. They became the film, which I think was really interesting to watch. You know, they were crazy, and like I saw all those shows where Arjun and Ranveer have gone and behaved like complete crazy people. So I like that, that they were having fun with it. They were not taking themselves so seriously, and I like that kind of push to it. So.
Hi Sunam, Salma Hi. Here from Zoom.
Hi.
सुनम मुझे बताइए कि ये जो आज मार्केटिंग जो प्लान किया गया है उससे फिल्म को आपको क्या लगता है क्या बेनिफिट होगा कैसे लोग सिनेमा हॉल तक आएंगे
आई थिंक कि जब आप नई नई चीज़ करते हैं तो लोगों का अटेंशन है वो आप कैप्चर करते हैं तो अगर और द होल आइडिया ऑफ मार्केटिंग इज दैट यू पीपल व्यू द प्रोडक्ट सी एट द एंड ऑफ द डे इफ योर प्रोडक्ट इज नॉट गुड पीपल विल नॉट एक्सेप्ट इट बट फर्स्ट दे हैव टू लुक एट इट राइट फर्स्ट दे हैव टू एक्चुअली गो एंड सी इट So the first thing is to capture the interest of the audience or the media so that people... See, as soon as the media realizes that this is an interesting story, it makes good copy, we'll put it on television, we'll put it on the print, we'll put it everywhere. And then as soon as it catches the attention of people, people will go and watch it. Now the whole point is they have to like it for it to sustain. It has to be a good product at the end of the day, but first you need to capture eyeballs. So to do that, you need to do different things, maybe absurd things, maybe crazy things, or maybe say crazy things like I do usually.
Can we have one song sung by you right now?
Okay. This way. Yeah. It's called Khamakha from our film. And Raghu Dikshit ne composed kiya and it's Habib Faisal written the song. Khamakha jod tod kare khamakha bye bye pe mare khamakha kyun pyar se dare khamakha kyun kare tu pare har story ki tu meri heroine hai har story ki tu meri happy ending hai khamakha khamakha
give it up for Ayushman ladies and gentlemen
don't you love it when he sings
thanks Sunam
you're welcome
A question where you need to choose, I mean, a bewakoof actor at Yash Raj Films or an intelligent and cool anchor at MTV. What do you love the most, anchoring or films?
Always wanted to be an actor. In fact, I was putting up an act when I was an anchor on television. So, a bewakoof actor in Yash Raj Films, by far, yeah.
Thank you.
In the film, I'm jobless, she's not. So, I think you have to be proud of your spouse or your girlfriend that she's earning more than you. And even if you're jobless, you have to keep that stable mind and just leave your ego behind. So I think if both the partners are not working, then there's a problem. But I think if one partner is not working, the other should support the other partner. And the guy should be without the ego for sure. I think for guys, the personal life and the professional life, they're directly proportional. If you're not doing professionally really well, your personal life suffers and vice versa. So I think you should just get rid of your egos. And be a little practical in life because this day and age in urban India, you need to survive. And if your partner is earning more than you, you should be damn proud of her or him.
Okay. And my next question to Sonam, what is your belief? What is your belief to the same question?
I honestly feel like the love makes the world go around. I'm like one of those girls who walks around and I can see like hearts popping in the air. I'm a complete romantic. I think sometimes when you have love and when you have something that's really positive, everything else just follows. You just have to be extremely positive, very much in love. And yeah, I know I'm sounding completely impractical in life, but that is the whole point of living life, is to live life each day. I honestly believe you have to live every second of every minute of every day like it's your last, and that's what I do. So I don't know about practicalities. I'm the least practical person on this planet. and I like it that way. I'm quite happy. Everything just takes care of itself. So I'm very happy in my life right now, not thinking about mundane things like money and jobs and what's going to happen to my film on Friday.
Both of you, Zoya from Ranjana or Amaira from Bevakufia or Vicky from Vicky Donor or Mohit, who's closer to you?
Who's closer to my personality?
Yeah.
I've been typecast in this film. I always keep saying that I've been completely typecast in this. I've literally been typecast in this movie. This is very close to my personality. This is the one character that I always say that no, none of my characters are nothing like me and all of that. I've been typecast in this film.
I think not just Sonam, I'm also typecast, and even Rishiji.
Chintu Uncle's been typecast.
Jaise wo real life mein, waise isi film mein. Jaise main real life mein, waise film mein ho. In Vicky, I was playing this earthy guy from Lajpat Nagar. In this one, I play an urban Punjabi guy. And I'm like Mohit in real life also. Though I cannot relate to the corporate life, because I'm an artist, I cannot relate to a 9-to-5 job. But I've seen people working in a corporate environment, the first job of radio presenter. So I was friends with people in marketing and sales. And I used to see them with the ways to work, they used to deal with deadlines and stuff like that. Used to be on the field, in the office. So yeah, leaving apart, I think just keep the milieu aside, but I can relate to the character of Mohit Chadha for sure.
Same here. Even though that's why every other character has been complicated, this has been quite breezy for me to play. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you guys, thank you so much.